At the edge of the ceiling along the wall in Rock House Cave, there's an interesting pair of images, each consisting of three parallel wavy lines transected by a perpendicular stroke. We also see the same image at other rock art sites, sometimes in the form of a petroglyph. So even though we cannot identify it, the image may have had a specific reference or meaning.